Hi everyone, so today I'm going to do a Valentine's Day makeup, outfit, and hair tutorial. Right now I'm going to put on some concealer to line up the dark circles and any blemishes, and then I'm going to blend it out using a blending sponge. Now I'm going to apply liquid foundation all over my face. I'm using the Benefit Hella Flawless. I'm also going to apply it down to my neck. Then I'm using the sponge again to blend out the foundation. Then I'm going to use a powder foundation to mattify the look and to set the foundation. Now I'm going to use some bronzer to add some color to my cheeks and also add some blush. Now I am going to slightly fill in my eyebrows since they are already a little bit dark, so I'm going to go over them lightly. Then I'm going to use a primer to keep the eyeshadow on, and I'm using the Naked Urban Decay Smoky Palette. I'm going to use a light color as a base. And then I'm going to use a light brown color to go over the crease. Now I'm going to use a black color to give it a smoky look. Now I'm going to put some eyeliner on. I'm using an eyeliner from e.l.f. and I am winging it out. Now I'm going to put on my favorite lashes from Red Cherry. And my favorite lipstick from Victoria's Secret. I'm going to use a light pink color for a Valentine's Day look. For my hair, I am going to curl it. I am going to split the top layer from the bottom layer and putting the top layer up. Then I'm going to use a strainer since I don't have a curling iron to curl my hair. When I curl my hair, I just twist the strainer in a circular motion and then bring it down. Bobby pins, that way my bow can stay in place. For my outfit, I decided to go for the cute look. I'm wearing a floral crop top from Forever 21 and a light nude skirt. And also, I added a bow to give it a more cute look. I hope you enjoyed my video. Thanks for watching.